purposes of biometric technology used in schools?
So there are a range of purposes. One, as the noble lady opposite mentioned, is in relation to payment. Another is access to libraries where fingerprinting is often used, but also in order that children accessing free school meals don't have a separate payment system and are not stigmatised and their dignity not affected.